Max.
But it's right.
I'm surprised like he doesn't have a little blue imaginary friend.
I thought that was Yoshi's.
I was like, questionable. But we're on fire. Alright.
This is an interesting choice.
That turnip
No, that turnip actually could have made the most jank combo of all time. He got like released from the throw awkwardly.
Would have comboed.
Oh,
if he'd done a
falling up air.
Oh, phantom up air.
I mean, hey, it combos. Oh, he tried to wiggle out an air dodge. I'm pretty certain that down throw knee is not a guaranteed combo.
It's
but
not
it's
a DI down and away.
It's very hard to get out though.
Yeah. Super tight at the hook.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Isn't that weird?
Not really.
Interesting going
forward. Gets the bomb.
Oh!
Blows him up.
And then
yo, fused, not pinch.
Yeah, definitely fused on pinch.
Can you catch a bomb?
You can.
You can catch anything.
Yeah, you can even pick up the bomb.
Yeah, it's pretty.
I did know.
You gotta grab it. You gotta grab it by the fuse.
Gotta pinch it.
Pinch the fuse.
Yeah. Deflate that fuse. You gotta like soothe the fuse.
To go on.
You gotta like give it a nice rub. Be like, it's alright, dude.
Yeah, dude, you just gotta let him know that you're on his side.
Maxi sends this early. Okay, that's one way to end it.
Just calls it out.
Likes the trigger. This isn't good though.
You know what makes me really mad about Falcon?
What's
just
up?
Raw forward aerial. It's just like pretty good actually.
Yeah.
Not bad.
I really don't like that.
Wow, he gets it every time.
Yeah. It's definitely sniper. You know,
holds the Saturn.
Saturn's super good for comboing. Except when you team kill him. That was fucked up.
That's fucked up.
Okay.
That's the upside.
I'm surprised he didn't get into a note.
Good DI of that.
That's really good
DI. I always
That's why you gotta wait for that.
Those kind of soft, those soft hit combos don't really work on Falcon too much because he's, I don't know what his property is that does it. I'm pretty sure it's him being heavy.
Yeah,
he's super. Yeah, he's very.
Just like the soft hit combos just don't really work on heavy characters. So like the reverse bear and air.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're losing
spot.
I
wanna back again.
Dude, don't do that.
I'm gonna kick you off my chair.
Wait, is there an apostrophe on S?
No, there shouldn't be.
There shouldn't be. Why are you doing that?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Liam?
Losers?
Do the losers own the bracket?
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know, dude. Does a single loser own the bracket?
No, yeah. Chill.
Is it the losers?
Whoa.
No, it might be loser is finals.
Loser is finals.
Loser is finals.
Bad work.
Oh, shit. You saying bad work? I was just doing radio commentary on a set that wasn't even near me.
Dude, that's only because I told you to.
Dude, we've been doing that in Philly for a long time. Try to come up with something else innovative, all right? We've done sets off of webcams. Get this amateur out of here.
He just got back. He's in the
woods. There's no way there's going to be parties tonight.
Oh,
no,
there definitely will. He's in the woods. That's bad news.
Is your roommate, like, super dead?
My roommate is crazy. He's also a great guy.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's actually kind of true. If you charge Falcon Punch and it doesn't complete, it actually makes your knockback higher. It's like channeling the energy. So, good choice by Mufasa there. he's really going to get him.
Threatens the Falcon Punch.
He's letting them know that he's so accurate with those snipes.
Yeah. Are you leaving?
I mean, I gotta say, it probably is really easy to slay Falcon with Heroes because his double jump isn't really high. His up B stalls in place for a little bit and it has a very like obvious arc. Yeah.
And his down B goes the same distance every time.
He literally just only no. He only throws. He just throws turns with the up B until he can nair it safely so they can't attack.
Dude, I just can't wait for the day when the Falcons innovate down B shortening. It's really gonna be revolutionary. We'll find the solution.
Oh my god, what are these item pulls?
If we can find out that Falcon Punch, you can drift upwards a little bit as a Falcon Punch, then anything is possible. What do you think about that decision? I think like versus Fox, it really doesn't matter either way. But like doing the Toad pool, so like you can have your bear while recovering. I don't know. It just feels like,
Ooh, interesting. Do you think you want to do that or an instant knee?
Instant knee, I think. It actually did more damage.
Yeah. And got a better safety. I mean, he could range that.
But he probably could have double kneed if he DI'd in.
I definitely would have jumped.
When you get put in a corner as Falcon, oh god. When Falcon gets hit in the corner and he's in a tech chase situation, like, even though it's a really bad idea, you should almost always shield. Like, it's kind of hard for Falcon to fight out of the corner unless he can get enough space to instant up air. God.
Snipe.
Getting killed by a turnip is not as tilting as, like, getting hit by a turnip, but knowing you can't recover no matter what. I'd rather get killed by a turnip every time than get hit with it, live, and then, like, make a recovery that won't matter. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I thought he was gonna side B tech chase.
It's not very good against anyone, though. You can always it. It is a thing, though, because it reaches 3 out of 4 attack offers.
Oh, no!
He messed up his stall. Good air dodge.
Oh, he did. With all air
dodge. I just don't think he did it. I don't think he did it in time. Oh, does two grabs, because he knows the rules.
Zodiac comes in the chat, asks for Flavio, Johnny Game will reciprocate, and he leaves.
Good grab.
Tried to double jump land, but... Jesus. Falcon's such a silly... Wait, dude. Like... If he DI's in at 100% on, like, moves, he just gets comboed. Falcon's, like, one of the only characters where he gets, like, comboed at literally every percent.
Oh my god. See, dude. Good stuff, man.
Yo, good stuff, Cascade.
Yeah, good stuff today, dude.
How many times did he rest master you?
I rested once.
Oh. Thanks.
How did he rest master Zach?
Dude, I don't know. Wait a minute.
How did he rest master you on?
Oh,
what? Dude. Yeah, from what I heard, every stock was a rest.
I got a problem.
Jesus, the tech chasing is just...
Oh, I should have DI'd into the shy guy.
Try to get out. God! Against Falcon, definitely.
Against Falcon.
Against Falcon, dude.
Alright, so we got BMC versus David.
Alright, we got losers finals.
I'll take this seat.